Hello, everybody. This is Aquatania, and we are back with The Sims 2 ABC Legacy. This is Generation Q, part number 8. Hey, Opal. Grandma is just doing some, you know, looking at the stars. Because that's what she wants. To maximize her science. The moms are asleep. Cat is on the bed, which is fine. River is up. He might need to go to the bathroom soon, but you know. Rose is sleeping, and Rory's in his crib. Well, so we got at least one child with red hair, so that's something. It's been a while since we've had any redheads. Why do they keep coming? Oh, you got scared. Oh, dear. I think you're going to need more than what a mirror can give you. And then why don't you just get you some sleep? That'll be fine. Let's get you to come use the potty. Okay. Did you take a shower? You didn't take a shower. Fine, don't take a shower. Take your stinky self to bed then. I said take a shower, then go to bed. You skipped a whole step. That's fine. Whatever. Alright, River. You need to get some sleep. Go on to bed. Rose is getting up. She wants logic. There you go. Are you okay over here? Some friends, and your carpool is in an hour. What is your job again? Oh, right, you're an architect. Good morning. What a way to start the morning. Somebody jumping in your arms. Okay. She's off to work. I can't believe that's her work outfit, but there you have it. Let's get you to go to the bathroom. Maybe you could clean that up. I mean, I know we have a maid, but Lucy shouldn't have to do everything. When Grandma gets up, she needs a shower. There we go. Much better. Much better. The kids do not age up today. So that's good. No birthdays today. And you're headed in here to the great sink. And then you're gonna do. All right, Grandma, you please come take a shower now. Stop it. We need some new smart milks for the babies. My dog is trying to get me to pet her. I'm trying to do something, darling. I'm trying to do something. Is it the most important thing in the universe? Probably not. But I'm still trying to do something. I cannot sit here and pet you constantly. Thank you, Penny. I appreciate you making smart milk for the tots. Reload. We won't make you more though. Yeah, you gotta. And you're gonna play some music. Music. My Sims do the same thing every day. I need to accept the price. Whatever. Oh, Grandma is getting close to aging up. I might age her up a day early when she gets the day before thing. I might. Because then they would all age up on the same day. We could have one big birthday extravaganza. You still at it? Of course you are. Uh-oh. Baby needs attention. Rory! Alright, Mom. Rory needs attention. He needs a fresh diaper. And then a little bottle for himself. A nice little bottle for Rory. And a cute little cuddle. Oh, wrong Sam. A nice little cuddle. He's probably got Quinn's eyes, yeah. Put Rory in his crib. And then let's come outside and sell all this stuff. Sell the fruit. Sell the fruit. What happened to the fruit on the orange tree? Did somebody harvest it? There was fruit on the orange tree, but I don't know what happened to it. Oh well. It's not there now, so I guess that's all that matters. Alright, you two, are y'all okay? Or not really? Definitely, we're in the not really category. You need to come potty, girly. And then you also could use a little bit of a trip to the potty. And the cats. Poor Q. More dancing to the radio. Can you do something else? Fine, dance to the radio. Going back for more. You Cassandra, Destiny, Henry, Iris, John, Enrid, Lucia's, Greta's. So many family members. Oh, you didn't get promoted today. Well, that's a crying out shame, but I guess that happens. River. I don't know what she's planning on doing. The ballet bar is out here. You're just gonna go look at the fish? Do you want to fish? I mean, you could. You could also play piano, play guitar, mess with the synth. Kids are growing up fast. There you go. Get a promotion. Play the violin. Play the bass. We'll try to get your aspiration up. $500 for playing the violin, which is out here. Sweetheart, you cannot come out here. Go back inside and get yourself a bottle. Buy a vacation home. I don't think we have any vacation homes left to buy. I think we've bought them all. I mean, we could check. Let's see. You can look to see if there's any more vacation homes, but I think we've already bought them all. I don't think I ever put any extra ones out. Yeah. Oh, there's that one. There is one left. All right. Sure. There you go. You're a proud owner of a vacation home. You're gonna need a shower now. Okay, the game's hanging up a little bit. The ghost and the ghost and the ghost. I assume it's the ghost anyway. Baby, don't cry. Just go get in a bed. Here, go get in this bed. Off you go. Logic. I suppose you can come do that then. Who's out and about tonight? Oh, Mitchell? No, oh, that's not his name. Maddock. Yeah, Maddock is out. I don't see anyone else. Oh. We got Cowplant Lady. And, yeah. It's dangerous out there tonight. Well. Head out at your own risk. Maddox is cleaning up for us. He's such a good, sweet ghost. Girl, how long are you gonna do that? Seriously, you've done this all day. Are you gonna at any point stop? What if I tell you to stop and use the bathroom? How are you still at almost perfect energy when you've been sitting there all day long at the piano? Like, you've been sitting there all day, and it doesn't look like you've done anything today. I don't know. Quinn's the only one that looks like she worked hard today, and it's because she did work hard today. Oh, Kendall's that. Alright. River's in bed. Rose is doing that. The baby needs attention. Grandma, what are you off to do? Could you get the baby? Since they're, you know, busy. Thank you, Penny, for taking care of the grandkids. Mom is a little busy right now. Has decided to go after you. Someone needs to clean that. Girl, you need to go to bed. You've got work in the morning, I think. Do you? Oh, you don't? Oh, you should still go to bed. Probably. And I think on that note, we'll leave this part right here. So thank you so very much for watching my video. Goodbye for now.